and it's great to come back in this manner. I'd love to take you through a little presentation that will talk about what we have in store for you over the next few years. Obviously, we all know motorsport has come a long, long way since the first race, probably in the late 1800s, to being one of the most watched sports globally in the world, with a dedicated viewership of 670 million people, household names like Lewis Hamilton, Michael Schumacher, Fernando Alonso, you've got Valentino Rossi in motorbikes. These names have reached houses all over the world, but not just in the world, in India as well. We've got drivers like Naren Karthikeyan, Karun, Gaurav Gill, Arman Ibrahim, all coming out of India, making the sport very, very popular in our country. In 2019, RPPL launched the X1 Racing League. Was India's first city-based franchise league, launched by Arman Ibrahim myself. And the first season was an extreme success. We had great numbers in terms of viewership. We had great following as well at the end of the first season. We had partners like Sony to broadcast us, as well as world-class brands who came on board to sponsor, as well as run teams in the X1 Racing League as the championship. We were also recognized by Jean Todt, the president of the FIA. He gave us a small little testimonial after the championship. Obviously, the league was built to promote equality on the racetrack, be it gender equality, be it equality in terms of cars, and as well as grassroots level esports, where we reached out to the entire country, taking our circus all around to 8 cities before we kickstarted the league. So what's next for racing promotions? I think that's what's on everybody's mind. Yes, these are the Formula Regional cars, you've seen them. But to be able to make this happen, we've partnered with 2 extremely passionate businessmen. They love their motorsport, and they have helped make this happen. So without them, obviously, we wouldn't be able to take motorsport to the next step. The whole point